One more time. All right. This one is also a star that I can get. But before I get it, I'm going to ride around on this thing.
Whee!
This is the shit. I wish, I bet you're wishing you were me right about now. All their connects. Short. Fail. Anyway.
Whee!
Important thing is I'm enjoying it. And to the volcano. Now this one is stupid. Although I enjoy not having to move. Now I know what you're wondering, but Zachary, if you're just riding on this elevator, why is it so far into the game? Well, because this. You have to jump every so often. I know that may sound easy, but trust me. It isn't. Oh god! Damn it! I didn't think that was a thing you had to jump onto!
Damn you, Bowser.
Whatever, it's a good thing we picked up all those extra lives. Oh! I did not know it did that. Or I did, I just forgot it did that. Fine, fine. It's clear that if I am ever to leave this goddamn volcano, I'm gonna have to do this. Whether I like it or not. Which I don't like. Because there's more feet under the ground. Son of a bitch, I think they are. Good emulator. Good emulation. Oh, balls! What the hell is this thing doing here? I don't remember it. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Fuck you. That's what I think, but you're... One more time before I move on to something else. Maybe I'll do the poison gas room in the underground place. Maybe I'll find the metal hat. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, shit! Shit! Get over the land! Oh, that's... bullshit. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. I hate this part. Game's alright. Good nostalgia and whatnot. Still haven't looked up nostalgia. It's been a few days. Yeah. Booyah. And the winds cry merry.
Bing! Here we go!
Mario. Alright, so let's see. One more time, back into the volcano place. Okay, I've got all of them. Shh. Don't tell me you're gonna let me go back in. Let's fly! Fly into oblivion! Nope. Does not work. Alright, so we have all those. Damn it! I hate the 8 red coin challenges. Look at this. This is a metal. Metal! Heavy metal! Ow. I don't like how he spins. That's stupid. Boo, mother heifer. Alright, now. To where shall I first head? This way. This way. This way. This way, I said. This way. This way. Hey, this way. This way. This way. No, no, jump, jump, you fool! Ow! Whoa, is it back already? Huh. There it is. Huh. This way. This way. Not that way. I think it moves back automatically in the Nintendo 64 version. But not in the other version. Okay, this way. This way. This way. No, don't go that way. Shit. Straight. This way. Oh, not that way. Alright. Shit. God damn it! Hey, it's all cool. It's all radical. How many was that? 4? Only 4 more to go, right? Then I can get rid of this. Stupid red star, coin star. It's not as bad as a purple star, purple coin. Luigi of the Mario paper. I don't know what that's actually from. Hey, you're not supposed to do that. Don't do that. Don't do that! Okay, ready? Eyeball guy. Shit. Not a bass in the song, just only the bass guitar. Alright, I've got this. Probably said that about 100 times so far, but trust me, I've got this. Wait, is that shadow being produced by those big... That's fucking stupid. you think... They wouldn't do that, would they? Do you think that not all of them are... on the elevator? Elevator? Oh! That kind of elevator. Well, fuck you, game. Here we go again. Spite. This game hates me. There's nothing in there. This is stupid to me. Five. Another elevator! Why didn't I think about that? It's been too long, clearly. Oh, look, two, right there. That means I only need zero more. There's my reward! Now, let's go down there. Come on, hit the star, you son of a bitch! Oh, well, whatever. I hate getting red coins! Hey, don't flatter yourself. Back in. Fuck. I don't even have Metal Head Mario yet. Where do I get him? Maybe he's in the poison gas room. Those bats are retarded. Anything in here? No. Of course not. Shit! Watch out! No! Get in there! Yeah, bastard. Ah! I just got my back! You bastard. If you find that I'm wandering aimlessly in this goddamn thing and you know exactly where the Metalhead Mario is, shut up! Alright. I haven't played this in a while. Ow. Apparently that doesn't do much. Shit, stop it. Yeah, showed you, huh? I know. Maybe it's behind those metal doors. Come here, beastie. Head down, buddy. Every slight head tilt can... Oh shit, there's a door over there too! Hey, no. Keep going this way, buddy. Ow! That hurt. Hey, no, no, get back here! Fool! Come on! Wow, that was the most pathetic jump ever. Get down. Just... Dinosaur cruelty. This guy's like the log roll. There's only one of them in the entire game. Nope. Where are you going? Stop that. Okay. Come on. Straight on till morning, buddy. Thank you. Yeah, boy! Booyah! Dun, 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 dun. Metalhead Mario is a shit. He can walk underwater, and he's invincible. He's just the shit. Okay, I've lost. Booyah! So. Bum, 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 bum. This music is the shit. If you don't think it is, then you're dumb. Here we go! Booyah! B to the O-O-Y-A-H. Yeah, B to the O-O-Y-A-H! Exclamation mark. Now what? Whoops. Oh! Right? Okay, shit. I know what I have to do. Begrudgingly. I'll do it. I've got this. Oh, watch out for that son of a bitch. Oh, and you're safe. In the clear. Alright. Back down to Earth. Or wherever. Should have grabbed that life. I used to do that in any game that would let me. Jack and Daxter. That's the only game I can think of right now. Ratchet and Clank probably let you do it too. Metal Mario's invincible, by the way. And that is how you get Metalhead Mario Cam. Shit. Shit! What? I was not expecting this. Oh. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Whatever. Whatevs, mate. Yo, low and swag and whatever douchey things people say nowadays. Two more. Shall I? Whoa. I forgot he did that! Whatever. Just fall in, you dumbass. Navigate in the toxic maze! This maze is 356% toxins. It's more toxins than it is maze. Which is closer to the truth than I would like it to be. Down I go. Alright, Toxic Head Maze. Toxic Head Maze. Toxic Maze is this way. Okay. See, as you already know, Metalhead Mario is invincible. Is that? No. Shit, that was easy as hell! That took me like 5 seconds! Uh-oh. A door. Why do you jump so shortly? Man, this shit ain't but a thing. Turn. Here we go!